All right, so back again. I think we were having microphone issues throughout the whole broadcast, so let me just go over what I've was talking about for, I guess, no reason, because apparently my microphone is off. Now, a strong thunderstorm will impact portions of South Central Rust, Nacogdoches, and Southeastern Cherokee counties through 1:30 p.m. Central Standard Time, with winds up to 40 miles per hour. That's including gusts as well, with 0.75-inch hail. So if that goes up to 60 miles per hour, that will be a 100% severe thunderstorm warning. Then, a freeze watch got issued for Sevier, Howard, Little River, and those who are in Arkansas and McCurtain County in southeastern Oklahoma, and one county in northeastern Texas, which was Red River. And then a freeze watch then got issued for the whole entire four-state region until 8 a.m. Central Standard Time on November 13th. Freeze warning is now issued for Howard, Little River, and Sevier counties. Guess they replaced it in McCurtain County in southeastern Oklahoma and Red River County in northeastern Texas until November 12th, 8 a.m. Central Standard Time. So as you can see, I have changed the background and everything, so it is more of a Christmas thing, as you can clearly see. So just want y'all to see how nice it is as well. But I'm not really, that's not really what this is about. It's more of, you know, what's going on right now. I'm going to change the weather scan to Nacogdoches, since that's the main area. This may not work, because I said it wrong. I think I spelt it wrong. Yep, I spelled it wrong, probably. Wait a minute. I did. I did. What happened here? What? Okay, let me try to put something more easier in there. Okay. Huh? What is this? What happened? Okay. There we go. Finally something I can spell. Great. Great. Okay. Finally. Got it right. All right, storm is successfully in Nacogdoches County. So if you're in Nacogdoches, need to start taking those precautions, because it's now in Nacogdoches County. It's gonna miss the town of Nacogdoches though. All right, if nothing else gets issued in the next 15 minutes, I'm going to end the stream. So, yeah. But again, if you are in South Central Russ County, Panola County, at least southwestern Panola County at the current moment, northwestern, it's on the tip of my tongue, it's Shelby County, and in southeastern Cherokee County, which it pretty much is out of Cherokee County now, so it's now pretty much Nacogdoches County, Russ County, Panola County, and Shelby County. I'm going to go...
Your current conditions. Your local forecast. Local airport delays. Thank you.
Alright, I'm finna end the stream here in about 9, maybe even 5 minutes, or maybe right now. Because the storm looks to if, pretty much, I wouldn't say it's dissipated, it's still going, but, I will have updates in the community chat of my main channel, Northern Louisiana EAS.